Okay. So we're basically at the end of the game. We just need to take out the Bax Empire. Well, you do, for a victory, you do need to like destroy all the unique spawns and that. Yeah, having one kingdom remaining, the Nolar must have favorable or better relations with you. The Misty Mountain tribes must be either obliterated or destroyed. Every other minor faction must be obliterated or destroyed, with no outstanding minor faction armies or heroic personalities on the map. Which is kind of pain in the ass. I did like a mop-up operations in my last playthroughs. Otherwise, I was just going around the map, destroying the unique spawns. But problem is, they just keep spawning in. Bastards. Real annoying. I guess we could take out Igrim at the end if I ever become Marshal again. Last thing we can do. How are we for food? Good. Right, I wanna upgrade those. Morale, excellent. Let's see. We are at war with them. We are close to the Nolor pyramids though. We don't have any quests. I'm gonna dump the infantry in there for now. So you can go do the Nolo tournament real quick. Maybe I should check if we have any Noldor imprisoned here.
Hello, my lord.
Baggage train problem. Yeah, we have two falchions, so could go and grab more Nordor troops. That could be an idea. Maybe I should just leave it. So we have some, you know, extra troops you can pick up if you need to. I do lose a lot of them. Let's take these and sell them off. Okay. Bring this. You can know this one day, okay? Let's see, are our guys in besieging anything? Oh, Mara's castle is gonna be a bitch. That one's pretty difficult to take out. Or Mara too, I think. They're already besieging Cess. Yeah, this might be a short stream. Really fucking short. We have Aethos. It's not on the siege anymore. Yeah, they decided not to take it. Maybe a snake cult army appeared or something, so they ran away. Who knows? Drop into Aethos, see what's happening. to a farmer we can help. Hello. Of course, this one. And it's looted. Funnily enough, you can do this mission. Even if it is looted. Kind of a good warm up. Easier now. And relations too. Right. So in November. You said I didn't want to wait for the Nolar tournament, even though we're not gonna get the actual armor before I finish this, but still. Let's see. Tactics, I guess. No lore are that bad, right? So let's fight this guy if you can. Oh, the FPS shots. God damn it. I really have to, like, get an old PC so I can run these old games. Get a separate PC with Windows 6P on it. Buy an Intel 10100K and 8 gigs of RAM. That's about it. Some kind of low profile GPU too. Skirmishers, of course. Where are they though? Okay, easy peasy. More on it too. Build something else in Marleyans, then go to the Nolar tournament. Then I'm gonna go see what I can capture, maybe by myself. ₹300. I guess we're gonna fight them. Why the hell not? Circle around, no? They're gonna attack? No, they're gonna circle around like idiots. Okay, then when you retreat you. As for the cav, stay there for now. yeah. Damage. Run. Spread out too. One of them. Cav. Place them a little bit forward so they can actually shoot at them. Finally, I can kill him easily. Well, somewhat easily. I forgot to actually hit him. They didn't have that many of them too, so that's nice. I think we already chewed through them, did we? No, there's some still. It looks like there's only one left. Once we knock out those, I'm just gonna charge my cav in. We're gonna destroy everyone then. Just gonna go down. Surely he's gonna die soon. In one hit. Yes, nice. Now go attack. Kill them all. Yeah, well, now that's a charge. Too bad they're gonna bunch up again as soon as they hit the enemy. No, never mind, there's more. Even more like deadly on foot. I do remember one siege battle I fought where we heretic army actually besieged and attacked the city in Ravenstone, I think, and I was in there for some odd reason. I got wiped. Maybe I should get off my horse so it doesn't get crippled or something, right? Well, we have a bunch in reserve, it's not gonna matter. No losses on our side either. don't need these anymore, so welcome. Now let's see. I don't think you can actually get these. No, I can't. You can't get the... whichever the tier of all those ones are. Okay, nothing to pick up here. In there fast enough to save them. And one of our lords went in to like fight him. He's gonna get schooled now. Manage this thing. Through the roads. It's gonna cost the least. Yeah, now I can't remember which heartbeat quest did we get. And for this. No. Still don't know what the fuck he's doing there, but he's deterring the enemy from coming in and fighting us, so that's a plus. This one's good to Noldor. Right. Turn down the AI for this. This time our guy survived. Oh no. I'm actually surprised I'm doing 20 damage. Because what? We have one new power draw? Fuck that. All four again. Just too damn fast now for you. We got what? 70 in athletics. Too OP. Checked if I had inventory space. We'll lose whatever we get. Can I outrange Noldor? Outshoot him too? I can. Amazing. I guess it would be good if you got sword out of this. Or not sword, a shield. Smaller noble armor? Okay, not bad. Yes. Well, it's a bit better than what we got. We're not gonna get the... Do they have any shields here? No, they do not. We're not gonna be getting any strength anytime soon. Unless I dump another polar gem into finished git, I guess. Which I could, I guess. 67, 30. Not sure if it's worth it. We do need exactly 2 points. My relations to them. I don't even know anymore. Perfection relation? Where is that? Oh yeah, faction relations. No lore 52. I guess let's go pick up the Koala Gem and see if we can find Finis the Git real quick. Hopefully he's not in the Empire territory. Shouldn't be. Time there is no skirmishers running around. He's not gonna make it. Here he is. No? Yeah, he made it. So, Finis the Git. There's so no, why the hell not? Can you tell me what? Nope. Of course, I'm not gonna run into any one of those that can actually tell me where he is now. Maybe we can take him out. Then again, we don't need any Koala Gems anymore, so not like there's a point to it.
Hello, my lord.
We need to remember to keep upgrading these though. You do train them up in like one go, one night. one good thing they did do in Bangalore is make Alt Resolve more favorable to the player, I guess. You can actually use it, you know, and not lose all your troops instantly. Getting everyone landing in here. Hello? Oh, God damn it. Come for the companions or the brokers. Nithos? Yes. Naltar? Okay, that's pretty close. He should be there. Should be there. We get there. Hey, how about you fuck off? Didn't bring all my troops to fight you. Even though we could probably, like, beat him right now. But don't tell me he moved. Looks like he did shit. Yep, he moved, of course. Yeah, I could probably win that, no problem. We have a time, yeah. Where did he go? It would be actually pretty cool if the brokers and traders and everyone else just, you know, moved one city at a time. Not like across the whole fucking map. It's pretty cool selling if you follow me. Yo, what up? Give me an elixir. Ah, shit, now he's increasing by one. Let's see if we can grab a second one, increase that to 30 real quick. Ooh, another brigand cap. I'm gonna use up the last gold gem I have, it's not gonna matter now, we're gonna finish the game anyway. Hopefully he's still there, yes he is. Give me another elixir. So after 3 elixirs, the rewards from them are halved, so that's why we didn't get it. We can sell that anywhere actually. We sell it here, maybe buy some food. Oh no, we're gonna sell it to the knight over there. Pick up the troops. I'm just a monster now. 306 party capacity too. Well, let's go pick up the troops. And I'm gonna see what I can take out by myself. Pick them all up. hopefully we can induct more troops into the United Order. Or induct troops into the United Order. Now let's go get the baggage tree. And then we're gonna take over the Empire. Knock them out real quick. Also, I can always like grab the king or someone to follow me if I do need some help. Here, grab another baggage train here. Yes, we can, nice. So let's get, buy some food and let's take over the Empire. To rearrange these. Take over those near the Nolor Forest first. I guess we could join you, but I'm gonna. Their besieging says. So let's see. All of them there. Okay, I guess let's thin out the enemy. They're gonna charge in straight away. Cav on the field. See, actually, maybe I can place him a little bit better. Shit. right? If you hold shift to select them all, that's kind of an issue. Actually, there is no good hill to actually place them on. Let's see. So we're gonna get flanked once the enemy spawn in. Do need to save up troops though, so we can actually besiege this, you know, castle after this battle. Nice, we got everything here. Ain't gonna matter though. Now, if only I can just escape. Yeah, I just still didn't get into position, that's bad. Looks like they're in a ditch. Shit. And I can't see the flag. Place him in the right position. Yep. Really fucking wrong position. I'll use the cav to slow them down while they get up here. This is a problem. New enemy spawning. Completely ignoring the archers. No, just stab him. GG, almost 200 damage with the spear, nice. Troops they actually had. Force is gonna go down. Of this. The immortals, yeah, right. Does it let me? Okay. Still some left. We only lost 14 men. So far, that is. also. Get the extra money just in case. Never hurt anyone. Equality. Why the hell not? Preferable map, but still. I don't think I saw him amongst them. Yeah, doesn't look like he's there. He has 100 HP though. Probably stuck in the mass there. My Twitch keeps telling me the stream is unstable. Let's check that on my phone, let's see. Seems pretty fluid to me. Well, except, you know, the game's lagging, so, you know. And he escaped, motherfucker. And not something good. Really? Let's see how many troops they have in Valen Castle. Probably a lot since. Well, not really. Oh, it's a siege tower battle. Let's go help them out so I don't lose relations or anything because I didn't do the mission. Only 570 and no lords? It's gonna be piss easy. Yep. Lillimer's castle in the building. Never mind, it's completed. Let's join him. Damage to us real fucking fast. Oh, having troops with no shields is such a bad idea. I can't even explain how bad. Look, yeah, look at. Well, she has a shield, but she's not using it. Fight the battle with my own troops, since I can use all my skirmishers at the beginning. Waste all the ammunition. Can you not knock me off the ladder? Never mind.